Toyota Hiace. So, push start installation with remote start version itong kinabit natin. Key fob na kasama, dalawang piraso, and then may free mobile application na rin to. Naka-share lang yung phone. And then, kagandahan na may mobile application. If ever mawala, masira, malobat yung key fob nyo during travel, may backup kayo. Na pwede nyo rin i-install sa mga ibang devices nyo. Basta iOS or Android devices. Alright? So, iOS or Android devices. So, to start remotely, 70 to 100 meters away, aabot yan. So, paano mag-start? Press 3 times yung lock button. So, 1, 2, 3. Start na yan. Okay? Then, ito, tapos na rin. Kapatid. Okay? Tapos, pasok tayo sa loob. Pakita ko si push start button. Kala din yung sounds. So, ito yung ating push start button. Okay? Version 2 yan. Ganda niyan. Pag aksidente na pindot, hindi yan mamamatay. Okay? Then, even naka-under kayo, pwede kayo mag-lock. Pwede kayo mag-unlock sa key fob. Okay? Then, yung dati niyan susian, nakatakip na. Alright? So, reversible yung process, guys. Anytime you want, pwede nyo ibalik sa dati. Okay? Pag naman nakarating na kayo sa location nyo, hapak lang sa brake. Isang pindot kayo, push start button. Automatic unlock lahat ng doors. Pag gusto nyo buhayin, apak sa brake, isang pindot. Yeah. Alright, so ang dami nyong ways. Pwede kayo mag-start dito sa mobile app, sa smartwatch, if ever mag-a-avail kayo sa LCD key fob, dami yung upgrade. So, 2 years warranty to, guaranteed clean wirings, quality insulation, and then free back to zero fumigation pa after the insulation. So, maraming salamat. Bye-bye.